Hello, this is Adyan from Riseup Labs. We often get confused whom to consider for our next project. There are agencies and there are freelancers. Both agencies and freelancers have their own criteria and reasons to be chosen. Let's find out in this video whom to choose for your next project. Number one, structure and workflow. The structure of an agency really helps to communicate with the clients in a proper way. On the other side, the workflow of a freelancer is really simple. Both freelancers and agencies follow some similar steps. The steps that make the difference is the creative brief and quality assurance from the company. Number two, agencies require less monitoring from your side. You give the instruction to the account manager and the manager will solve the problem for you. On the other hand, freelancers need monitoring from your side as the work process involves only one person. Number three, outsourcing always helps to reduce the cost. Here, we have a misconception that agencies charges more. Agencies from the developing countries almost charges as the same as the freelancers. The agencies mostly charge the hours for the designers, but you get the other works from the professionals as complimentary. As it requires less monitoring, you can save up to 80% of your time. But in certain cases, it is better to hire a freelancer. When you have a small project that doesn't require too much effort or time, then you can definitely hire a freelancer. Number four, long-term commitment. Agencies always provide long-term commitment to you. If you have longer projects that require long-term solutions, then agency is for you. Agencies always provide official guarantee and legal papers. There are freelancers who provide guarantee, but it's really hard to get one with all the capabilities. Number five, one touch point. Agencies can be a one touch point for multiple needs. A project from scratch to end and for further maintenance, you can always go to the agencies. Typically, a freelancer mostly has the expertise of doing a particular work. For that, you need to get multiple freelancers at a time. That will cost much more time than dealing with the agencies. Number six, freelancers most often work from home, which causes less efficiency and resulting more hours for the same task than the agencies. So the segmented work style of an agency leads to a greater efficiency, meaning more work can get done for the same time and money spent. A single freelancer can be highly experienced, but it is really difficult to beat a team of an agency. But if you and your team are solid strategically and have invested in research, then you can get excellent results from the freelancers. I do think you need to be selective into tapping into either path. Happy outsourcing.